MakerDAO approves USDC stablecoin, the third collateral type of the Maker protocol. The decision was made as a result of voting. MKR holders have accepted USDC as a new collateral asset in the Maker protocol. USDC, a stablecoin backed by the US dollar, is the third collateral type approved by Maker governance. Joining ETH and BAT, USDC can now be used to open Maker vaults in order to generate DAI. It's reported the Maker blog. Stay with us.